So I'm like standing outside in the cold. What I'm doing is I'm in my neighborhood. I'm trying to work out and going to the gym. As you can see, the little red bleep button. I got my card or whatever the case may be, so I cannot get inside the infamous gym. I don't know if y'all can see the weights and stuff from here. And I go to low chi or whatever, but I can't go inside to work out. I got on my little waist trainer and shit. I know I dress all crazy, whatever the case may be, but my nose running. I'm outside. Can't get in, trying to wait till I see a neighbor or something so that I could go inside or whatever it needs to be so I can work out. But damn. It's a pretty shitty day when you want to do something. Now I feel like I'm getting all sick all over again. At least I got my waist trainer on. I know y'all can't see me nose running and shit. I don't want to put the camera on myself because my nose is like dripping heavy. So, whatever. But what I'm gonna do is I'm just go back inside, drink lots of water, and let this fat shit by itself off the waist trainer. I hope y'all can't see none of this nasty, messy shit that I have going on. But I'm about to go back in the house. Fuck working out. Signing off.